All right, guys, JJ Sports Breaks, it's 9:57. Got it in just before 10 o'clock on October 3rd, 2016. We are doing a 9-box case of 2016 Triple Threads Baseball. As a pick-your-team style, teams are over on the right-hand side. A couple of notes with this product. There are a few Bull Durham autos. I think they're numbered to 36, or odds are slim. But if they do appear, we will random them to the entire break. I decided to we'll just wait and see if we pull one to worry about it. I'm not going to do the video before, but if we pull one, then I'll do the random. As far as the multiple teams, if we have the triple autos or anything that's got multiple teams on the card, if you own 50% or more, it's automatically yours. If no one owns 50%, we'll do a random, and each team that you own gets you one spot in the random. So, and that goes for the decas, the triples, anything that has more than one player on it. So, teams are on the right-hand side. Let's begin. Good luck. Full sealed case. Still got the foam from the packing peanuts. There's one end. And there's the other. There she is. Very nice. 9 boxes. Good luck, everyone. There's an empty case on the top left corner. Let's break them down. Two minis for that one. Two minis for that one. One. Mini two. Two minis for that one. Still have Heritage Minor League Baseball if anyone's interested in that. It's been a fun little product. $40 a box gets you all cards. I do rip those though. I do not ship them as a sealed box. It's easier to break it down and ship it once they're out. So, saves you a couple dollars and gives me a YouTube video in case we pull a monster. Got a 101 Daz Cameron the other day. And what's up, Matthew? Matthew, did you get the JD that I tagged you in last week? I want to know. I meant to ask you earlier today. Oh, and sorry for knocking your Tigers out of the playoffs, by the way. Hope there's no hard feelings on that one. Let's begin. Good luck. Really? Oh, come on. Yeah. He's trying to get his money back out of the case, is what it looks like. I waited just for you, Robbie. We were waiting just for you. for the White Sox to 340, Jose Abreu. To 99, Robinson Cano for the Mariners. George Springer base, Justin Verlander, Ken Griffey Jr. For the Nationals, to 35, Trey Turner. And the pinstripe, to 27, Masahiro Tanaka for the Yankees. Masahiro Tanaka. Trying to be too fancy with this here. Ryan Braun for the Brewers. Clayton Kershaw to 150 for the Dodgers. Jose Bautista to 340 for the Blue Jays. George Brett for the Royals. Nomar Mazara for the Rangers. For the Boston Red Sox, triple relic to 27, Pablo Sandoval. And for the Dodgers to 25, Frankie Montas. It was very nice, Matthew. Enjoyed a great game in Pittsburgh. And then had a nice relaxing week at the beach. Can't complain. Winner. For the Nationals to 150, Steven Strasburg. For the Braves to 340, John Smoltz. Cespedes, Posey, and Hernandez for the Mariners. For the White Sox, to 99, Carlos Rodon. Triple relic. And for the Padres, Will Myers to 36. Now we went down to Panama City, Florida. We've got a house down there, so we spend all of our beach time down there. Down on the western panhandle of Florida. Some call it the Redneck Riviera, or, you know, there's other cute names for it, but we like it. It gets crazy during spring break, but for the Atlanta Braves, Freddie Freeman to 340. And Ken Griffey Jr., 22 out of 25 for the Mariners. Let's see. Going to Blake, 22 out of 25. Bo Jackson, David Ortiz, and Roberto Clemente on the base. For the New York Mets, Steven Matz to 75. Triple relic. Autograph. And Very nice. 2 of 9. Jacob DeGrom. 2-color patch. 2 Mets hits in that one. .71 and .75 on the Mets. And 2 out of 9 on the DeGrom. 25 on the Griffey. And 340 on the Freeman. Now, Mets have been heavy in pretty much everything this year. For the Cubs, Anthony Rizzo .150. Robinson Cano .340. Ichiro, Harvey, and Edwin Encarnacion for the Blue Jays. New York Yankees, triple relic, 1 out of 9. Carlos Beltran. And for the Los Angeles Dodgers, 88 out of 99, Justin Turner. Robbie Cano and Anthony Rizzo on the parallels. All right. We're due for something. Let's just do it this way. How about that? Let's go through the base. Felix, Chris Bryant, and David Price. San Diego Padres, it's a 36 triple relic. Will Myers, Matt Kemp, and James Shields. 2 bats and a camo patch. 29 out of 36. And for the Baltimore Orioles, 17 out of 99, Joey Ricard. .40 even, Matthew. Just for you guys. Chris Archer .150. Jose Bautista .340. Got 8 left. They've been really nice, the Heritage Minor League Baseballs. I opened 2 for myself. Don got 1. He had the Benintendi coin card, and an Austin Riley autograph. I had Austin Riley and Drew Jackson. Wagner, Hayward, and Syndergaard on the base. Uh-oh. There he is. Triple relic for the Cubbies .18. Chris Bryant, John Lester, Anthony Rizzo. Houston Astros. It's a 75. Ken Giles. 47 out of 75, Ken Giles. No Angels yet. Still early, though. Ozzie Smith to 340. And Cal Ripken to 250. Yeah, I've had a lot of Braves coming out of this case, so Swanson's a good chance. We pulled two Austin Riley autographs, and then I pulled a Sean Newcomb short print. We got a plate. Pulled the Sean Newcomb short print variation. Plate time. Zach Greinke for the Diamondbacks. Meh. Agon for the Dodgers. Oh! Carlos Gonzalez for the Rockies. Show y'all something else first. Joe Mauer to 27 for the Twins. Who's got him? That's going to be sick. Charlie, it is your turn, sir. Clayton Kershaw for the Dodgers. Triple relic autograph white whale. That looks like the magenta, right? Is that how you... Yeah, very nice. Dodgers artist. That is sick. Love it. Actually, you know what? No, that's mag worthy. That is mag worthy. Somebody get Charlie over here so we can see that. I know he usually likes to wait on the recordings, but he needs to see that one. Ken Griffey Jr. to 340. And Ichiro to 150. Smoltz, Adam Jones, Stan Musial, and for the Atlanta Braves, number 218, Ender Inciarte, AZ to ATL. I like that. Who's got the Braves? Jimmy, if you're interested in trading for that, I might be able to put something together for you. I like Ender. He's a good one. That's pretty nice. And for the Yankees to 36, Dellin Betances. Any kind of trout. I'm feeling good about it, Eric. Feeling good. Wade Boggs to 150. And Carlos Correa to 340 for the Astros. Thank you, Cargo, for your assistance. You can go to the stack now. Max Scherzer for the Nats. Jose Altuve for the Astros. Sonny Gray for the Cubbies, 2 of 9. Cubs right fielder and left fielder, Jorge Soler. 2 of 9 for the Cubs. Yes, Blake. That is a Clayton Kershaw white whale. That's a nice Soler. Solar? I don't know. Stephen Sousa to 27 for the Rays. McCutcheon to 50. And Springer to 340. For the Rangers, Nolan Ryan. For the Cubbies, Jake Arrieta. And for the Yankees, Lou Gehrig. Oh. Oh, Charlie. How about a triple autograph relic of Jock Peterson, Corey Seager, and Kenta Maeda? To 36. Hi-yo! Dodgers, strike again. Not bad. For the Cubs, Addison Russell, 2-36. Zach Greinke to 250 for the D-backs. And for the Yanks, Babe Ruth to 150. I'll just go ahead and step out for a drink now. Braves, Chipper Jones. St. Louis Browns, Satchel Paige. And for the Padres, Matt Kemp. For the San Francisco Giants, to 18, Willie Mays. Very nice. Willie Mays relic, the legend. 17 out of 18. That'll go to Blake. Kansas City Royals to 50. Alcides Escobar. 28 out of 50 for the Royals. One to Jim. Goldie to 340. And for the Miami Marlins. Number to 50. Number four. 4 out of 50. Jose Fernandez. Yes and yes, Matthew. Just stick around with me and I'll take care of it. Now, if anybody else wants to drown their sorrows in a box of Heritage Minor League Baseball, $40 a box. Better for you than alcohol. Albert Pujols for the Angels. 40 even. 40 even. Randy Johnson for the Mariners. For the Nationals, Lucas Giolito. Congratulations, you have received an MLB All-Star Game Relic card from 2016 Topps Triple Threads Baseball. And it is Zach Greinke for the Dodgers. 2 of 9. This is a joke. Zach Greinke. 2 of the Reds and Indians half cards in this. I think so. Very nice. And for the Yanks, number to 50, Matt Reynolds. Did I say Yanks? Mets. I'm sorry. The other New York team. Matt Reynolds. Noah Syndergaard to 25. Lorenzo Cain to 340 for the Royals. For the Giants, Hunter Pence. Babe Ruth for the Yanks. Wade Boggs for the Red Sox. Triple Threads Relic for the Yanks. Masahiro Tanaka to 36. Tanaka to 36. And for the Yankees, $2.99, Robbie Ruff Snyder. For the Cardinals to 99, Stan Musial. And for the Braves to 250, Greg Maddux. We have 4 minis left. What will there be? Yeah, it's been a Yankee and Dodgers show so far. I guess there's been some Mets too. The Dodgers have definitely stole the show so far. Matt Harvey for the Mets. Edwin Encarnacion for the Blue Jays. Todd Frazier for the White Sox. Marcus Stroman to 18 for the Blue Jays. Marcus Stroman. Yes, Matthew. For the Texas Rangers, Joey Gallo to 27. Texas Rangers, Joey Gallo to 27. George Brett for the Royals to 150. And it is an Expo. Vlad to 99. Goes to the Nationals, so Andrew beat Vlad Guerrero. Out of 99 on the Vlad for the Expos. Yastrzemski for the Red Sox. Vlad base. Jose Berrios for the Twins. Triple Threads Relic to 36. Anthony Rizzo, 28 out of 36. And for the Kansas City Royals, 18 out of 25, Greg Holland. No, 10 out of 25, I'm sorry. 10 out of 25. I can see it better on the screen than I can in person. That's pretty bad. I might need to get my eyes checked. Miguel Cabrera to 340. And Yasiel Puig to 250. The Dodgers. Hank Aaron for the Braves, Sandy Koufax, and Dallas Keuchel, and for the Yankees, Triple Relic to 18, Mark Teixeira. For the Pittsburgh Pirates, 6 out of 99, Starling Marte. 6 out of 99, Starling Marte. Roger Clemens to 250. And Robbie Cano to 150. We have one to go. Good luck, everyone. There looked like there was something interesting in there. We have another whale. Good luck, everyone. Jose. J up. For the Diamondbacks to 27, Archie Bradley. 23 out of 27, Archie Bradley. To 50, Roberto Clemente for the Pirates. And for the Royals, Bo Jackson to 250. And why not end on another 101? Good luck, everyone. You gotta be kidding me. Eric Hosmer for the Royals, and for the Los Angeles Dodgers, Alex Wood. Have yourself a break, Charlie. I think we got all of the Dodgers in that case. Alex Wood. Oh, all right. 2016 Triple Threads Baseball. Did y'all lose video? I've still got it on my end. It is another Dodger. All right, so let's recap this thing. We had the two 101s, the Clayton Kershaw and Alex Wood. Archie Bradley to 27. Starling Marte to 99. Mark Teixeira to 18. Greg Holland to 25. Anthony Rizzo to 36. Joey Gallo to 27. Marcus Stroman to 18. Yeah, 18. Rob Refsnyder to 99. Masahiro Tanaka to 36. Matt Reynolds to 50. Alcides Escobar to 50. Addison Russell to 36. Steven Sousa to 27. Soler to 9. That was a nice one. One of the highlights. Dylan Betances to 36. Ender to 18. Joe Mauer to 27. Dallas Keuchel to 75. The Cubs trio to 18. Chris Bryant, John Lester, Anthony Rizzo. Joey Ricard to 99. San Diego Padres trio, Will Myers, Matt Kemp, James Shields to 36. Justin Turner to 99. Carlos Beltran, 1 out of 9. Steven Motz to 75. Jacob DeGrom to 9. Carlos Rodon to 99. Will Myers to 36. Frankie Montas to 25. Pablo Sandoval to 27. Trey Turner to 35. Masahiro Tanaka to 27. For the Dodgers, 2 of 9. Zach Greinke on the All-Star patch. For the San Francisco Giants to 18. Willie Mays. And the Dodgers, triple autograph. Corey Seager, Jock Peterson, and Kenta Maeda. That is to 36. 10 out of 36 on that one. Those are your hits. I think we had a couple of parallels to that. We're like to 25. Thank you all very much. I do appreciate it.